In order to load label materials into your Wraptor, first go to the Setup tab on your screen and press Load Labels. This will back up the dispensing mechanism so that it's easier to load. Then take your roll of labels with the touch cell side down at the 6 o'clock position and slide the roll all the way to the back of the media spindle. Then take the tab of the media and rotate it counterclockwise so that the touch cell locks into the memory cell reader. Next, take the liner of the labels to thread through the machine. You'll want to make sure 12 inches or 6 notches of the liner is hanging over the front cover. This ensures there will be enough liner to thread through the Wraptor. You'll want to make sure that both nip rollers are open. These are the rollers with yellow knobs. The nip roller closest to the label roll should be pushed down and then in. There's a pin that is placed in the hole so that it remains open. Begin threading your label material by going over the first silver guide roller and then through the black rubber roller and nip roller. Lock the nip roller in place by pulling the yellow knob. This will lock the liner of the labels in place and help create tension. Then push the yellow media guide towards the liner. The media guide should just be touching the label material. Next, you'll want to go around the peel edge and under the label deflector. The label deflector has O-rings on it. At the same time, slide the material in past the metal guide roller with the yellow media guide. This media guide should also just touch the label material. Then, place your finger on the liner so you can keep it in place. Feed the liner back down through another black rubber roller and nip roller. Then lock that nip roller in place just as you did with the first one. Place any leftover liner or media under the black bar of the take-up spindle. If the black piece is flat, the spindle is in the open position. Slide the liner underneath and against the metal wall. Turn the bracket back so it's in the vertical position to hold the liner in place, like this. Now you're ready to press the feed button on the touchscreen. Remove any labels that are dispensed, and continue to press the feed button until just one label is fed out at a time. Remember to remove the labels before going to the next step. Lastly, close the side cover and press the online button, which will move the dispensing mechanism to the forward position. Now you're ready to wrap your wires.